Hello everyone, so today we'll learn how to paint on a tote bag using a knife. But before we do that, I have taken a tote bag which I have dyed it. So you can dye the tote bag, you can even paint it on whichever color you want without dyeing as well. That is not going to affect any of our process. So before we do knife painting, I am adding clouds to the bag. Yeah, so my sky is pink and the shades we are adding are of orange. I'm doing that using a sponge, so that will help us to add a cloudy effect and it will be easier as well. Okay, and the reason why we are painting clouds is because we are going to paint hot air balloons on this tote bag. So for that we are painting the sky as well. You can choose whatever painting you want to do, but I thought of doing it on a hot air balloon. Little interesting. Try to add as much as depth you can to the clouds. Not much, otherwise the focus will be on the background, but yeah, as much as you can. So our sky looks pretty good now. Once we are done with the sky, I'm drawing hot air balloons. Yeah, just the outline, so that it is easier for us to do it. You can choose to draw it or you can just directly paint it. Anyway, it's fine. Orange, you can draw it on paper and then transfer it on the cloth using the carbon paper. Even that works. It's completely your choice. The color of the knife and start painting it. So you can see the way we are giving it the textures. Since we are doing it using a knife, you don't have to do much of the shading or anything. It naturally happens. You can do it multicolor, you can do it in single color. If you want to do it in single color, you can just use a darker tone of the same shade, or maybe you can use the lighter tone, or you can also use white. White helps, so you don't have to mix the colors. White will naturally give you shapes. Thank you. still look similar. Done. Here's the final look.